leave. It's a team on the ground that has to leave. And there is a team on the ground that has flowers and pears and pipelines. So the people who do the deal, if they give you leave, and you are not going to choose that, the company, that's it. It should not have happened. However, it is good to tell you that by the same care damage pipe, some of we have a seat in the media for my capital. But that could be a new one we live here. That is a product you consume, you own to have paid by the unit you pay. So, come on, you want a media for money that you need to have paid. There is no reason. Because we produce water and we give you that facility or supply that facility at the very lowest region. So when we
that we agree. And I think we are made that.
That is why you can find the accommodation hotels now. That's not how we're using it back in the system. After the cutoff and misunderstandings, the double, they restored that. So I'm not saying we are safe in terms of power gains. And I'm saying there is a point. But we are trying our best to see whether we can have a day from whatever quarter and find our way to national and county together. To see whether we can make money to offset the old debt. If we offset the old debt, we will be comfortable with our current debt. So we can pay our bills in the payout. We know you are not getting water. But you are getting water. So for us to be able to raise it, we please pay our money. How much you have to pay a lot? Now we go on a swing in the account. By the time we can do a lot, we give our hero being in the account. You are going wrong. We know that you are being disadvantaged by the hoping a magic cap. I need a salad. I do a lot of today. I need to do another with cap of things. You are aware. After coming to the consulate in France with care. And the office of the county commission, you are aware of course the MCA, the MPs, the leading members of the public have been attending this.
I don't know why I'm saying that.
think that was an oversight, and we can't make the vehicle go to the lane. So sometimes we have incidents where people drown, they give that message, and they are never helpful. Accidentally, for having to come back, very unfortunate. But in the way, so I really believe we have to give us one power, and he did give us a power. That was the start of the fourth, we go on a line to quiet. And I hope. And the fifth one, in the poor illustration center, those five balls have been real. They have been weak and weak. I can give an assessment no matter how the normally goes from 9, 2, 3, 4 2 liters of water. But unfortunately, if we drill under the COVID program, yielded a lot of water. So those five balls, teamwork, speed, comes in the Jengo, elevator comes in the Jengo, steamer, wiring in the final, Kenya Power, or Kujia for Shijini, Zingine a band. You feel like doing a band to place a ball. Connection is good. There are extension pipelines to a kiosk. So, you will not see a sisi ni maombi kujeleka ikakubaliwa, lakini hawa ni walikuwa wafanya kila kitu. Hawa ndio walikuwa na kile kile kwa baada ya kuja wapo supervision we do joint afi and our rights. So you must have seen as they are separate during the previous visit with a lot of them. Other visit by the CEO Afi together. So we want to have a getting in the back. There is a board, including you where police force, you kind of state, but in the most of the infrastructure. So yes, when we discussed the last week, they were having a team coming this week, either tomorrow or Friday. Namely, to assess the progress of that. And I think that what happened, we did not go to the meeting. I think mostly on a seminar in the power of the rally. That's a crazy barabara come up. You can simply read them. Because of the way you are. You know, some of them are very important. Nenza Aruka, Ikinye, ile waya ambazo zinapita tu zingine zimehanga, some of them are live wires, kanyaga ama iguzwa na gari, very dangerous. So sometimes hizi kazi ni kwa leo all departments of government, power, water, rights and power, air and so forth. And one thing definitely is a balance. So I feel that that's a balance sign. So what we're looking for someone like us to address it.
Well, for Sari, we have to get a bigger very much.
Yes.
Beautiful.
I think
that was my mind. That was my mind. That was my mind. Yes. wait a minute, what? Yeah. Yes, Jenga.
Unfortunately, crowds are last.
So come and bring it to a
mandei na família. Lazio uma coisa,
e aí veio o
and I'm talking from a point of experience because you know about the format of the how to transport and how to energy. So I know that and how it works. So I'm just advising you from my point of experience how to do that. So that should be a way to the company goes there with okay, and you start working. So that is why I told the CEO, the cleaner, so that they consult on and see how best they can move the equipment. So please, Yari, Jenga. Jenga works on our instructions of the Mongolian. And the Mongolian works on the instructions of they are DG, Director General. What you need in practice, when it comes to others, that's for me the hell of my which is not good. That is the way it should be done. So because I'm saying that
thank you. I nobody thinks that God is a shame.
God.
Yes, when I'm happy, I mean, in the government or the security group. So when you don't have water, you have to be happy because you know the government is there, the governor is there, the member of parliament is there. I think even you are the director of the NGO, your numbers are supposed to be here with us. When you have any problem. My last cry, Mr. Director, when you're going to the office or when you're going home, we need water in the weekend. You'd rather repair your things over the week, the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Weekend, the children are at home, the family members took over my new home. This issue on Sundays, almost Sundays and Saturdays, don't have water. Director, that is wrong. We are all in the house. We are not machine, we are not a car. We don't need support. I mean, we can really. What do you want to do? Where do you want to go? Where do you want to go?
Aye, sawa, hard.
Just a second before Rocky Amabona makes it. I'm under the impression that the government has amicable of handling issues. And I don't think the government can fight itself. This is what I'm driving at. These roads, the Ghana is in construction in a while. This is Barabara as the Janza who are demarcated in Ghana. A lot of these plants are there. Wagani survey and anakujaga kuzitafutililia. On the part of the public, sisi uko sea, especially kama bulu, kuja, tukukunia tukiona vile, people are encroaching. That one is inajulikana, but there is systems to remedy that. My query is, the government, kama, when you think, kuna ngombe na jirani hapa na ngombe, ngombe za jirani zikuja zikulia mahindi yako, hautasema kama ngombe yako, lazima alipe hiyo mahindi. Now, if Kera, no, because one fault would be that maybe whoever did the job for the planning for your guys to lay the pipes did not do a good job, because if they consulted with all the institutions that are mandated with that, then they should have known where to originally put the pipes. If that happened then, Kera by step, by coming and demolishing your stuff, I believe there should be a system on how you guys should cover that.
Yeah, sure, that is what I am explaining.
You said you tried to
how many meetings we have had, and even the stakeholders we have called, the commissioner's office, the presidential delivery unit, the political wing, the Ololaisa, the county government, Waziri and the CEO, and
so is it to say that you're tired, you're damn tired to some degree? Because this is raia na ukitaka tunatoka tunakusaidia kurusha mawe. Tutarusha mawe sana mpaka wasikie. Kama wanakuharibia kwa hivi tunakosa maji na walifanya vile haifai. Wewe tuambie.
Let's go to politicians and the people they want. You will go home. These guys are here 5 years and they're going. They don't care whether they've done anything.
Sawa, I didn't want to go deeply into that. But politics is part of us. But
you're not supposed to interview the ones in the
level. For the length of time I've been working at that level, I really don't like interference politics. We can play politics because we are politicians at some level. Okay? But when it comes to management, I don't entertain it. Sadly, I'm here to ambia. See, you supporters were ABCD.
No.
Eh? You must be supporting one of
them. Whether
the one in office or the one outside the office, but you must be a supporter of, you know, one political person, in one way or another. Please desist from bringing in political issues into management issues. They don't go hand in hand. Inafanya kazi iwe ngumu. Mimi nataka kupatia mada. Alafu mimi ni
sawa sawa.
Baya. Tabasali sasa naona ni manani.
I also want to thank you. Have welcomed us to come and share of ways maybe that we can use to to improve the services. Number one, I don't know what your company does to turn water when it's raining, but one of the things. Number two is, I don't know whether you have ever considered biogas turning into electricity, because the sewer people, the private sewer collectors, they take it to boil the water. I have no idea why, but have you thought of if you provided a place for them and then you generate your own electricity instead of every time we are told KPLC. I'm pretty sure you can find a way to generate your own electricity from that. Number is Doria Ken Hari Pipes. Like he said, kama mimi mwananchi wa kawaida, I hear Kenya wanakuja kutengeneza barabara siku fulani. How is it that you as a company, you're missing that information? And if indeed you have been having all those meetings, I know you have been in an association where you go and knock doors and things happen. So in this case, I want to tell you, come on, wawe, my funny use of consultation meetings with all the arms of government. We will not throw stones. No, we will not throw stones.
Right,
yes. We will go, because you will tell us, like that of Kera. Ukituambia engineer fulani alisema atakuja siku fulani na hakuja. You, one, we will go to that office and he will give us a date. And trust you me, I will call him until he will come. That has happened before and I am sure it will continue happening. So you need to involve us. Pahali imefika mwisho tuambie wananchi. We will go and it will happen. Because I know it has happened before. We have worked with the previous government and we have seen things happen. The other thing is, history, Gatakaru, imestopia, tamaki imestopia, kwenye imestopia tuka sabukuma pipes. Ololaisa hawajatoa. What is that?
It should be removed.
So we need to know zinatolewa nini, because that is the part. Hiyo ni part yenu hautatuambia government fulani ama nani.
Sawa.
Those five should be. I'm finishing with one.
Here, he won.
Namalizia what anasema aje. Yeah, this
can be
the but those are the points to consider.
So, sewerage?
Yes.
Sewerage, we are under obligation and license to be in charge of all sewerage systems within our area of jurisdiction. Unfortunately, we do not have up and running sewerage systems. Ongai, home. I engaged the PS, I engaged the CEO Matthew. Now they are being a feasibility. Kuna ile ilianzishwa hapa kiseria. Si ndio? Contractors pia alilipwa kabla hajafanya kazi, ndio alilipwa aje. How do you pay a contractor without working? And he disappears. And it is not 10 million or 100. You pay a contractor without working, and the contractor disappears, the work stops, no sewerage, and the guy is, because he's still walking in the streets with him. Huh? Hii maneno inaenda namna gani? Baya. Sasa si mna report hivi. Si report hivi. Kwa nini uja report hivi? But here na nguvu. So we have a feasibility ya Rongai, Ngong, Syrian. I think mahali tulikuwa tumefika ni where the convergence is in. Where we have all the sewerage converging to form one sewerage treatment plant. Lakini it is underway by Earthly Water. In consultation with Ololaisa and the county government. Although ni mimi nilienda
tabasali, watu wanapiga kelele. Na kwa ila maji hiko, the water hile tunasemezana saa hizi is serving a small percentage of the population. Wale watu wakiseria mnafikiri wameniona nikitembea huko juu ya mlima. Kuna mtu ameniona na board members juu ya mlima huko. There are springs that I came in, kuna springs 17. Kutoka kona baridi mpaka ngoma. And there are rivers. When we measured the amount of water that can that we can get from those springs is enough to give water to every single resident of Kajiado North Sahizi up to another 15 years. That is the project I'm working on. Ile Adam Sahile tunatumia, it's not sustainable at all. Hii ingine ya chumbi ya boreholes tunatumia, health wise, not the best, and they are not sustainable. So we are trying to do what we can. Maybe in the next 1 or 2 years we should be able to see some results. We want to set my biogas and nafikiri mwambie hatuna siwari. Now, here are biogas.
Solar
energy. We have written a proposal to the county to wekewe kwenye budget. Umewekewa nusu, alafu Senate watakuwa na problems na counties, unajua the term of war they have, alafu the money was reduced. After reducing the amount, ile pesa tulikuwa tumewekewa ya sana, ikatolewa. We're still following up on the supplementary budget if we get. That was my first proposal. But it is not cheap because a place like the dam requires almost 30 million to do solarization.
But it's going to be a one-off.
It is a one-off. That is the best solution. And the best solution is solarizing.
The reason I push about solar.
All the boreholes, the liquid mega boreholes, zote is thing. 21, all of them, Mbagani treatment works, and they're done. And the budget was coming to about 65. So we gave up a budget 30. Baadaye was about the AO Maneno ya Senate na County, by it's out of our control. Wali organize the budget then. So we still pushing, but that is the best solution. You are solar, madam. You are solar to push. Sana, it's a good idea. Like in the beginning, I see where they're doing a sewage.
Huh?
Adia mimi mutu moja, baba sani. Asa hii mbala yinze. Ile mnalipa sahi 83 to 85 shillings per 1,000 liters. Lita elfu moja saa hii unalipa pesa gani? Mtungi hamsini. Unajua hiyo lugha ndio wananchi wanasikia. Mtungi hamsini hii ya 20 liters. Unalipa 8 shillings, 8 something. We are reviewing that time. Okay? Hiyo ndio mkutano tutakuwa nayo. Unfortunately, we are doing it at a period ambaye kuna COVID. Kwa hivyo tutakuwa na virtual, hii ya kusemezana na mtandao, na kuna watu wachache ambaye wataitwa. Every Zoom, kwa hile Zoom sana nilisema, wataita watu wachache. Tusiwe wengi. Okay? The big consumers, those from public institutions like hospitali, secondary, primary, na nini, na makanisa, tunaita mtu moja moja. Tusikue a crowd. So, and our consumers. If you are not a consumer of Lolaisa, definitely you will not have issues to discuss. So, those are the stakeholders. The small scale consumers kama wale wanatoka Kishagi ama Kware, mfumo settlements, unaenda kwa mashule, kwa makanisa. You know, we involve, from every area we involve the key stakeholders. Sawa. Ile nimekwambia maji yanaongoza. Unaona ile kwa zimechimba nakana hapa hiyo ya kasasa. The new one.
The old one, when it has us. So we say, man, I'm going to have us. We say, when it has us, we have to have a price for it.
The new one.
The old one.
The old one, ikona magiki dogo sana. Si hata kwenda shule inashindwa kwenda. Sababu is a distance. For the yield of the bone is very, very small. So that is why I say this time round we are lucky because unapata maji mingi kiasi kwa hii ambayo tumechimba. So that one will be able to supply the school, hospital, and maybe the general public.
How long will it take?
As I said earlier, the monitoring and evaluation team will come either tomorrow or Friday. We go around all of them, then they go back now, but KPLC is the main stumbling block in those guys. What we connect, so you know, wametengeneza mpaka kiosk na matangi wamemaliza ile hapo. Ni stima tu, alafu mwanzo huko na maji. Si hapa kiosk imeisha. Yeah, so. Ni stima, KPLC, that is why. Unajua wenzangu aliniambia sisi hatutaki kujua KPLC. Sisi ni maji tu tunataka, story nyingine hakuna. Wiki, you are right. But it is good also you. Kuelewa kuna vitu zingine, si hata huko kwa boma saa ingine unataka kufanya vitu zingine, lakini kuna mtoto mmoja.
Kwa sababu Ngongo kuna mvua mzuri sana.
Wacha. Huyo anasema walijibu siwareji. Nini ingine ni
tapping.
Nafikiri there is a policy ya rainwater harvesting. Nipitishwa huko assembly, ilipelekwa na Ngongo. So hiyo iko, lakini hiyo ni ya manyumba, the house. When you need sasa sisi mimi nataka nikuje nikuwekee tanki kwa sababu hiyo ni rain water. Na unajua hiyo rain water inakuwa catchment area ni mabati. So wewe unaweka tanki hapo.
Ha? Ya boma, kila boma.
It is no mandatory. Unajua sasa kaunti ikitaka kukushika wakati kuna nyesha wanakuja wanaona kama umeweka tank. Sasa vile umesema wewe nunua tank weka kwa bomba.
Alafu kubwa nataka niulize when will it be effective to those who have already built their houses na hawana hiyo water harvesting?
From the date of approval, a pending signature by. So unajua sheria zinatengenezwa. Alafu inapelekwa for debate in the assembly na kupitishwa. And then the governor attends. It becomes law.
Okay.
Sawa. So in my understanding it is a law. Ni vile tu enforcing sasa. Sasa hivi na kaudi kuja kwa nyumba yako na wanajaribu tu kukuonyesha njia kwamba ni muhimu, lakini enforcing it inategemea mimi na wewe.
Sawa, na director nimenyosha mkono sana, sijui so mimi sina mengi na in the interest of time sita repeat zenye nishasema. First and foremost, asante sana kwa kuja kusikiza. Mimi ishu yangu ni ya ngong, na ngong tuko na pump yenye Mozambique, na hiyo pump tunataka tujue kama wakaaji wa huko. Number one, Olorisa workers, are they working and being paid on weekends? Kwa sababu wenye my friend ameraise hapa, on weekends usually hakuna maji. So rationing sasa, tukua tunapata maji at least 2 to 3 days, sasa tunapata only once. Kwa sababu tukishapata once in weekday, hiyo ya weekend ikifungwa on weekday, Olorisa workers wana assume weekend sisi hatuko kazi, hakuna mtu atakuja afungue maji na afunge either on Saturday ama on Sunday. So that is a lament tumepitishia. Number two, kuna wakati tume actually hata ni for the past 2 months tumeenda without water, given the fact that hiyo mambo ya kura waliharibu pipe zenu, lakini tumeambiwa yenye zishakuwa repaired, lakini the issue sasa itakuja ni ya stima, na stima mlishalipa. So tunaambiwa sasa ni mota, amuna, na tunashangaa, na mota ni kitu cheap sana. So pia hiyo ni issue yenye nataka pia angalia, mtuangalie mota tupate, tuanze kupata maji.
Ngong ni main.
Talking about the pump ya Zambia. Kuna pump ya Zambia na kuna yenye
iko iko karibu na hiyo mto. Ile iko na pipe mingi na bila karibu na mto.
Hiyo
ndio Zambia ile. Sasa shida ni moja. You have a problem there, very big. Unaona hizo flats kama sisiwa, kuna hiyo sisiwa flats. They are discharging raw sewage to the pipeline pass. So every time unaona tuna cut a pipe na kuweka nyingine mpya, tuna bypass to avoid cholera na maugonjwa zingine. Sasa nyingine nyinyi ndio mna contribute shida, kwa sababu hakuna mtu anataka kuleta exhauster. Instead unaleta pipe kutoka ndani ya flat, unapitisha underground kama hii nyingine iko kwale. Si unaona kwale hizo flats za kwale? Na public health officers wanaona
sikuwe na hizo suckers, hizo gari za kuvuta, hizo mkuwe na exhauster zenyu, at least the public, for public services, which will be at a cheaper rate, enye sisi tutaweza kuafford. Why don't you put that as part of the...
Is that an excuse why you are discharging it to...
No, it's not an excuse, but unajua...
Unajua, the company has never owned an exhauster. But ideally, we ought to. To own, but
for every region,
I have tried at length to explain our budgetary limits, what we can do and what we cannot because of financial constraints, what we get from you and how we spend it, and the surplus that we can use kununua kitu kama exhauster. That is only possible if we are in partnership with other government or national government agencies ama a budget account. Kwa sababu budget ya Olorisa, vile nilisema, kiration tu kulipa stima, almost more than 30% of our budget, or revenue we collect, kulipe salaries, kulipe hiyo maintenance ya hizo pipes ambaye mnanunua zingine, tunatoa from one area to the other to avoid hiyo sewage. You know, si unaona kila siku tunakuja ku collect samples.
Maybe mkubwa, kama tunaweza jua bei ya one exhauster, tunaweza marshal up numbers during public participation, during a budget allocation. We can at least have one. Each region wapitishe wenye wako na interest sana, nunuliwe moja. Ama ifanye kama flagship project ya county government, instead of you chipping into your money as a company, you know. So maybe your proposal pia sababu tunataka tuangalie wenye, as much as yes, sisi kama residents tunafeel on our part, tunakubali, lakini tunaongea nyinyi mtushikilie, patani hapo katikati tuweze kusuluhisha ile once and for all. Haya, ya pili kubwa ni pump ile yenye iko behind Milele Mall. Hiyo pia tuko na hiyo shida yenye inapita through, sio, na imekuwa hapo for a very long time.
Na Milele Mall, that is Ngong Main.
That is Ngong Main.
Yes,
ya Milele Mall. The pump being the level, kuna pipe zake zimepita kwa siwa, so tunahofia na ni PVC. Alafu pia nilikuwa nataka niko concerned na mambo ya umesema, the amount that you raise as a company is not enough to cater for your expenses. So given that you are a public institution, kwa tujue kama huwa mna publish hiyo statements zenu, financial statements, so that tuone hiyo shortage inakuja wapi. Kwanza itatusaidia hata hii mambo yenyewe tunaenda kufanya hii hatari, itatuguide sisi kama consumers. If we are to agree, hiyo taarifa yenye mtaongeza ama tutakataa, given that tumeona at least financial statements zenu wenye zinakaa kama ni mismanagement of finances ama finances ni kidogo. So at least with that tunaweza kuwa in a position to make that decision vizuri. Alafu pia on that note, mejiomba kiwezekana, ita expect barua kutoka kwenu, pia mimi nikuje hapa tuongelee maneno. But anyway, hiyo ni ya baadaye. Ya mwisho, mimi nataka ni yani pia proposal, na nataka ni comment some of the members here wamepeana very good recommendation. Na pia mimi nitapeana moja. Mimi natoka Ngong. Na Ngong kuna boroza analyzer kwa hii kijiji inaitwa Madhare na kwa ile kijiji kingine inaitwa Kishagi. Na hizo boreholes zimekuwa under management ya local community. Wanatengeneza their own committee from residents of that area na wana micromanage hizo boreholes. Na hazijawahi simama hadi kwa samaki. So pia sisi tunaomba hizi zingine pia with installation ya solar nini nini, hiyo tunakubali, lakini even after doing all that tunaomba kama inawezekana tengeneza subcommittee za kila borehole ikuwe managed na users, direct consumers of the same pumps. So that at least with them wanajua zile shida wanapitia na watakuwa obliged to make sure kitu ina run na ina serve watu, sababu pia them they are part and parcel of the consumers and they are also affected whenever those pumps are not functioning. So tunaomba kama inawezekana tukuwe na subcommittee zenye zina manage kila pump in each and every area.
Mwisho unasema subcommittees. Now, under the regulator, even the ones who are operating now, like the Kishagi, they can only operate under our license. Sawa. Lakini we don't come in. Unaona kama vile Kishagi walikuwa napiga kelele sana wakati governor amepiga. Maji ni yetu, nasikia Olaisa inakuja kuchukua. You know, that was a political fara. Sasa si hatuwezi ongea. But when you go to the facts, the actuals, they can only operate under our license. Sawa.
And we are open to that.
So, and then number two, saa zingine unaona hata wale private people. We don't go push. Even if we have not licensed it, like Major M, kuna hii ingine Mboro, naitwa Mboro. They are supposed to be closing shop, but we don't. Why? Because we can't supply everything. If I don't give them a license to operate, na kuna watu moja mbili kumi ishirini, wako na boreholes nyumbani. Naona? They are not supposed to supply to the general public. The license they have, ni domestic compound yake akunywe pakie ng'ombe afanye irrigation nayo, lakini within, lakini not to the general public. Unaona? Lakini wakati wanapatia tuna go slow. Kwa nini? We are only supplying a percentage of the public. So who, if we cannot supply everybody, who gives the rest? That is one.
PCA,
number
PCA
two,
also have a private company who supplies water.
Nani?
PCA Church.
Yes.
They also have a private company who supplies water. And I believe their license gives them power to supply to households. Can't the Mboros and the Nani also get such the same kind of license which allows them to supply?
You understand? Whoever is operating without our license, we are not pushing them to. If Olaisa tomorrow says Mboro or Mejael, we are from Atasia, I'm a PCA or any other person, they cut off, they will. That is the law. Okay? But we don't, because we don't have enough water to supply to everyone. So whoever comes in to supplement, we can only come in to ensure the health elements. Is that water fit because in case wewe unapeana maji kwako, in case of any outbreak wewe hutaulizwa, unaulizwa ndio utaulizwa kwa sababu ni uko na license. Sisi ndio tutaambiwa how did it happen. We license and we are supposed to test that water regularly to ensure that it is fit for human consumption. But people just drink and they don't test the salinity, ile chumvi na nini. Lakini kwa sababu ya shida wanapatia nini watu. Si tunaona pia wanapatia watu. Sasa zingine tunaona wanauza very high prices. Unaona? But because of hiyo insufficiency tunafunga macho. Sawa? Ile ingine ilikuwa gani? Nimesikia pipeline. Sijui hii nkine
kupandisha hiyo mambo ya statements. Financial statements so that we can be in a position to make decisions on whether to
we are audited or are audited by the Auditor General. Sawa? Just like any other government. Just like any other government institution. So putting that thing in the web, our audited accounts, it is, it's actually your right. Sawa, siko na web ya kampuni.
Some of the functions are So maybe you need also to check on that. Kwa sababu hata user ni mkoma sema tariffs kuna information online, they go check on them, hakuna anything. So hata mimi ni kupazo, hata nikisema enda attendio meeting whether online ama physical, I don't know what to present because I'm not aware of what you guys are going to discuss before, prior to that meeting. So maybe you need to check on also that website when you need to update if we're functional so that we get a visibility account power with the information, current information, current regular data.
Hello. Gori. Habari. Niko kwa meeting ya stakeholders, eh? Na wanasema you don't supply water during weekends. Naenda nyumbani. Ongea, ongea na wao. You are.
What is the thing? Hello, Mkubwa. Yes, mimi naitwa Mbireni na nikaje hapo Mbogo. Hapo Zambia. Okay. So maybe by by mini maybe
that allocation in the legal framework that water in the mountains is because so many well-wishers out here would like to support, like now in the area of coming up with the solar farm, but because
the cost of connection may be too much in the direct connection whenever your farm is running for part of it.
So I just wanted to know that are you allowed to fundraise
Unasema
kwenye tume nielezea kuna hiyo shida, lakini wanasema si motor, kuna ka device kwa hiyo pump yenye ina
na weekend, wacha device is
another na weekend. Sasa anasema hiyo ndio reason ya kuwa maji haijakuwa ikipatikana
for how long.
Sasa hivi tumekuwa okay, ya weekend imekuwa imepersistent. I think
so hiyo si kwa motor,
hiyo si kwa mambo ya motor.
Sawa. So if you have in mind like-minded organizations,
whom we can sit and discuss and see the possibility. We are building one another.
One last one from me.
NMS.
The
agreement is they will do all the works. We are partnering in this commission and ensuring the standards to the point of completion. They will provide the local community maji free of charge. Naona hiyo maji hiyo kiosk wao hapo, and the PS or ministry, maji ni free mpaka COVID ishe. After COVID, then they will hand over the management to the licensed company. Okay. But for the time being, wakimaliza maji kunywe, kama COVID inaendelea, God forbid, the water will be free until the country is declared COVID free.
Is there any intervention between like the primary and secondary, which is by the national government? Is there any division between you to make sure that this plan has achieved? Because the issue is quite stressful. But I'm trying to do it very well.
That is what I'm saying. Our agreement with them was that they provide water. Whether it will go to a secondary or a primary or the general public, that is why it will make up what? Mali population. The informal settlements, Mishaji, Bulbul, Kware, Asasi, and so forth. Imagine if we, for that day.
But do you want to live there? Because of COVID, the schools have been bad, and you have no one, the connection to the school. So do you want to live there?
So are we good?
Just you mentioned something about your company having an MOU with KPLC on payment, payment. Have you considered such an arrangement with the people who owe it? Have you presented them with such an option?
There is an engagement we normally have with our consumers. That one wanajua. So if you are our consumer, lazima unajua procedure ya ofisi. In case of an error. Lakini this time round, ambia hawa, wale watu wako huko mashinani, I'm very strict on illegals. Very. That is what has killed our license. We couldn't be where we are. So, nimepata. There is an RRI team, a rapid response team that I formed. What they are getting on the ground is just alarming, unbelievable. And it will affect, maybe it will affect even the employees of the company. And I don't want employees of the company who are colluding with our consumers to be affected, and the consumers who colluded with our employees are not affected. They will equally be affected, because they can't work back. So I'm here while I'm on a maji huko. See, sir, I'm
going to ask you to this. An issue of the attached, and this was very critical, it has been mentioned in our report, about the constituting of the board of the organization.
I say this in my opening remarks.
I say, or if you want me to repeat, I have an interim board of directors.
Since you are not satisfied with it, I'll be able to. Can you help us now move a step ahead?
There is a procedure.
Yes.
And because water is a fully involved function, there is a procedure of constituting a permanent board under the regulator, that is WASA. They have regulations, they have procedures on how to recruit the board members from you, as you have clearly stated in your MOU. Unaona, kuna procedure ambaye the general public, consumers, wa maji. Unajua kusema everybody, inakuwa ni kama kwanza kuchagua kanzo. Sasa hapo italete shida. Consumers, sawa, the consumers of that commodity. All others, public, vile tu tunawalete kwa hii apati. Selected through the same process. But they should be touching everyone. North End, they follow that process. Paka wawe, appointed. But it will be, itaenda na hiyo process mpaka mali inafika mnapeana majina, several, for consideration by the county wazini. So it is still the prerogative of the county government or the governor on.
So you have to go to the minister?
Yes.
So if you have a petition for that, you go to the minister?
Go to Wazini?
Yes.
And then he will tell you how the process goes. Yeah. So, yeah. But it is your right. You say, I want somebody I know. Or ambaye amepitia hiyo. Although by law, the powers of the governor, akifeel the sitting board is not performing, vile alifanya ile ingine, he just dissolved it na akaweka. You know, you cannot leave that lacuna. You cannot leave that gap. Lazima uweke mtu mwingine, awaiting, either he confirms the current board, or they start the process of appointing a new board. But they must be involved in the process. Lazima wa initiate. Because they wanna initiate, alafu they will be the ones to appoint.
Sawa.
Is it a little bit of 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 a little bit of